Two people are under arrest in connection with a two-year-old being shot over the weekend. 22-year-olds Lederica Pritchett, and 22-year-old Takaria Wilborn are both charged with first-degree assault and shooting into an occupied building. Birmingham police say a child was hurt inside the home early Saturday morning. They haven't released any other details about what happened. Police are still looking for more suspects in this case.